How do I start an intro? Cameras go here. Let's go over here. No, right here. Do I smile? Do I look around? No, I don't know. All jokes aside, I am back, and this is a very special week. As you guys know, this is the Graham Fam. I'm Rob. Grace and Ashton are with their mom for the week. I am going away for a week, and can you kind of guess where I'm going and what I'm doing? Yeah, that's a cruise ship. My Snapchat is blowing up. Wow. Okay, I'll check that later. But we are gonna go on a cruise.
Just 2 hours away on getting on Carnival Legend. Yes, we are getting on Carnival Legend again. We are going down to the Bahamas, and yeah, I'm saying we, because I am going with someone.
With my brother, Junior, which you guys haven't seen much of him, but you'll see a good bit of him throughout this week. It's going to be fun, it's going to be exciting, going to have a good time, and I do believe I just heard their car roll up, so let me check.
Just making it to our room. Pretty nice room.
It's cruise time. Brother's hanging out on the deck already. Got a balcony.
Two beds.
A little small. Oh well. No TV. Hidden refrigerators.
Same as before. Small.
Hi. Closet area.
But yeah, gonna go around and
explore a little bit before we leave. We're still at port. Just hanging out, chilling for a little bit. My brother's out on the phone, but we are here. This is gonna be fun. We've already had a first drink. We have only been here for an hour, so it's gonna be a good time already. We got the Cheers package, so we're in trouble. I'll try to film as much as I can throughout this cruise. It's just comfortability, and we'll go from there. Let's go.
your party.
I'm at work. Like,
oh. Very quick to mark back. Now that is a view to wake up to. Good morning, Grand Fam. Welcome to day two of the cruise trip. I just woke up, and that's what I woke up to, is that view. And my God, that is an amazing feeling. That is awesome. I need to get up. I need to get dressed, shower, and then go have some fun. Let's go. It's an amazing view. Gonna leave here in a few moments. Gonna go get some breakfast. Ourselves into some fun for the day. So let's go.
Shower, and then you're gonna go meet the captain and get ready for dinner, which tonight is what do you call that? Tonight is elegant night is the word I was looking for. So we get all dressed up in the tie and suit and everything and blah 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 blah, and We'll go from there. Thanks for coming along. I know I haven't been talking much. I've just been showing what's been going on, but hey, it's something to look back on. Jumping around just a little bit, as you can see, I'm all dressed up for the dinner tonight. On top of that, we are going to be meeting the captain and grabbing a picture with him, so you gotta look good for the captain. But we'll take you along and go from there. It's hard to tell, but the weather has been very cooperative. It is very windy to walk. It's very choppy out here. Can't see anything. It's all black.
Operations manager from Sri Lanka. We've got Jay. Artist in the kitchen, alright? It is our executive chef from India. We have got Agnello. We have fans there. We have fans that oversees all of our food and beverage operations on board. It is our food and beverage director from India as well. You've got Milind. All the rules that way we can protect the environment and keep sailing the beautiful waters that we do. It is the environmental officer from India. We have got Binay. Our next senior officer, I get to work with him. So up next, we have our very own human resources director from Ireland. We've got Keely. On the other side of that, we need someone to make sure that all of our guests are taken care of, right? So up next, we have your guest services manager from England. We have got Kim. Sir, does so much. Make sure that all of our beautiful lights stay on board and so much more. It is our staff, electrotechnical officer from Italy. We've got Sergio. All of the security here on board and up on the bridge is the right hand man to the captain. We have our very own staff captain from Italy. We've got Guido. Officer, he's in charge of all of the hotel operations here on board, making sure that our guests have the best vacation possible. It is your hotel director from England. We have got Paul. He's in charge down in the engine room. So up next, we have your chief engineer from Italy. It's Raffaele. Up next is the man you've all been waiting for, all right? It is the master of the vessel, Carnival Legends' very own from Italy, Captain Ettore Bobo.
Thank you. Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. From all of us, we will do our best for you to have the best vacation ever, full of rich memories, and of course enjoyable and fun. Cheers! Enjoy the evening, see you around, and let me hand over the mic to our young, energetic, and beautiful cruise director, Lee.
Keep it going for your captain and all of the amazing senior officers here on board the beautiful Carnival Legend. Let them hear you, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for our special captain's welcome event. Go out and enjoy your first elegant evening here aboard the beautiful Carnival Legend. Whether that's going to dinner, going to our show, the Brits, and if you like Motown music, the place to be is here in the lobby at 10:15 for our Motown showdown. Thanks for joining us. My name is Lee. I am your cruise director, and I will see you later. Bye.
three ports that we're going to, and there'll be a lot to be seen when we get there. But it's really choppy. I'm gonna call it a night. Thanks for coming along, and I will see you tomorrow.
Bye. As you can see, we are just getting to Nassau, and it looks like that building, or that place right about there, is Atlantis. Looks like it. Another cruise ship coming in. What is it? Can't tell if that's Carnival or what type of cruise ship that is. It looks so tiny. We still got a little bit away. Get the time lapse set up. Another little blurry. Another little boat right there. This is gonna be fun and exciting. I don't know if you can tell, but look how blue this water is. It's awesome. I love cruising. Just making it to land here. As you can see, there's two other cruise ships. And right over there is Atlantis. I got the boat on the boating way over on that side, which was not Atlantis. But that, right there. Awesome. This is awesome.
Green Stelling. That one belongs to Lenny Kravitz. Now, Lenny Kravitz's mom was a Bahamian, so we claim Lenny here in the house. That's the light off for the down probate. That belongs to Michael Jordan.
Wow.
That one right there. That one right there. That belongs to the CEO of Starbucks. He said to tell you thank you so much. For those 7 to 8 bucks latte right there. He's not retired. He's retired now. And also the Tahiti style home right next to it. Both of them belong to Oprah. Now who said the tall, the very tall one? That one belongs to Mr. Elon Musk. That Tesla guy.
Wow.
Uber. That belongs to Chuck Norris. Now this used to be one property. Stuck behind with the pillars inside the marina. That one belongs to Mr. Brad Woods. Sitting right on that door. The one and only ocean club. Right in there. 68 movie. Islands of Thunderbolt. 007. Sean Connery. In the movie, the boat hit the ramp, turned over, blew up. This right here was a prop in that 1968 movie. Right here.
Thank you.
Episode. We have a PG show and then a rated R one coming up afterwards, which will be exciting to watch.
They're making us wait, but they're catching up. They're getting here. They're running.
Thank you. another cruise vlog. We have made it to Princess Cay. We're about to get off the ship to go to the island. We have to take a little shuttle boat over to get to the island. And I think we're just gonna hang out at the beach, swim, catch some cool clips from in the ocean, see what we can find, and just hang out for the day. Make it a relaxing day. But it is early in the morning, so we are gonna get going, get some breakfast, and have some fun. Let's go. Just look at this view. Isn't it amazing? Never gets old. A hell of a view to eat breakfast. We're zone 7 to get off the ship to get on the shuttle. It's about 9 o'clock when we'll be able to get off.
Take a while to get warm. Get used to it.
This has definitely been a wonderful cruise. Definitely well need a vacation with all the stress that I've been going through at home. It's very nice to get away for a week, to disappear from reality, and just be here to enjoy this atmosphere, this beautiful weather, because we're getting snow and it's like 30 some degrees at home, and yet I'm here in short sleeves, in the sun, in the beach, which is awesome. So it's very well needed, and I'm glad I took this trip because I would have been going insane at home. I hate snow, I hate cold weather, so this works out in my favor big time. Good reset in life, for sure. You cannot beat this view. Cruise ship is out there. Still got a couple hours left till we have to get back on the ship. So we're gonna get back in the water, hang out, then go back and get some food and relax. And then tomorrow we will be in Freeport. That will be our last port. That will be our last port, and then we will have a day at sea, and then we will be home on Sunday, and then on Sunday, going to a Ravens game, which last I seen the weather was going to be cold and rainy, so we're going to go from beach, nice weather, to cold and rainy for a Ravens game, which is going to be absolutely fun, because it's my first Ravens game that I've been to in almost 15 years. And the first one doesn't really count because it was a preseason game. So technically, this is my first Ravens game I've been to. Definitely looking forward to that, but not looking forward to going home. Let's go have some fun. Let's go. Thank you.
This is our animal of the day. Shower up because we got salt water. Ugh, look at that mess. Time to take a shower and clean up and go for lunch and then find whatever we're gonna get ourselves into. Oh yeah, we've been collecting shot glasses each night. Yes. That was weird. What the hell was that? These chocolate mocha getaways are the best drink, other than the Scooby snack shots. These are the best drink on this cruise, I believe. And it comes with a chocolate straw. I can probably down like 3 of them a day if I could. They're freaking delicious.
Thank you.
Breakfast and go down and hang out for a little bit, see what we can get ourselves into. Some breakfast in the morning with a view like that. Cool cruise ship over there. Thank you.
this is a beautiful scene here at Freeport. Got this cruise ship right here. Looks way bigger in person than it does on camera, but it is very, very small though. Small area, so we're not gonna spend a whole day here. We're probably gonna go down, check things out, and get back on the ship. Full day, and then on Sunday we'll be getting off the ship for the Ravens game. Don't want the week to end, it went too damn fast, but it's been fun.
Definitely will not be the last cruise, and I know that for sure because I will be going on a cruise in October with the family, and that is going out of Baltimore, Carnival Pride, down to Bermuda.
Working, cleaning up the ship so it doesn't rust up, and I do believe there is a crew down there that is painting. Not 100% sure that's what they're doing, but it smells like paint earlier. But we're gonna go down to the island here. Let's go.
Probably more oil.
looks awful. Very minimal outside cabins. Look at this ship. Everything's outside cabins. That.
Yeah, there's only 15 cab or balconies, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12. What's 12 plus 6?
12 plus 6 is 18.
18 extended balconies. Times that by 2.
13 decks.
Big old cargo ship leaving. Had no idea it was coming by, or would have done a time lapse. And then they blared their horn, scared the crap out of us. We'll be leaving soon, so I'll be setting up another time lapse as us departing from Freeport. Look at how huge that is. One full day of sea tomorrow, and then Sunday we will be home, unfortunately. A fun week, for sure. Looks like we're moving fast, but really not. I look funny. I look weird. Dressing up is weird. I look weird. Is it the sunglasses? Let's see what it looks like without the sunglasses. Ready? Still weird. I'm weird. I don't care. I look weird. All I'm doing is blazer, a tie, white shirt, and pants. That's all I'm doing. It's second elegant night, so that's why I'm dressed up. And then after that, this here gets packed away, and I probably won't wear it until the next cruise. I like my vlogging setup. I'm missing my mic, hold on. There we go. Now the mic's there. Now it actually looks like my vlogging setup. This is what I vlog with. I don't know if I've ever showed this, but it is the iPhone 11 with a Rode mic. And I bought this awesome setup of a case here, which I don't know if you could see here. And, well, it's covering up right here. But I can add a light here if I wanted to, if I needed a light. But I don't vlog at night that much. If I do, I just use the flash on the camera. But yeah, this is my vlogging setup.
Oh, I should have let you two get a picture. I look the same as your. Yep.
Mexico.
Ron from Pennsylvania.
Ron from Pennsylvania. I need them to show off their dancing skills.
Oh, okay. Shit!
Okay, Ron, I'm going to have you go first. Okay, we're on vacation. They support you. They're your biggest fans. Okay? So, let's see what song they got. Oh, Ron.
Nightclub, get your ass here because it is this shit. Good morning and welcome to the final day at sea, last full day of the cruise trip. It sure has been fun, very well needed. Sad that it's coming to an end, because I won't see this view for quite a while. Waking up to this, it's just awesome. Been up for a little bit. I just got out of the shower, gotta go get some breakfast, and then we have a presentation that we have to go to because tomorrow is debarkment day, so we need to figure out how we get our luggage off the ship and how to get off the ship ourselves, and maybe what they call a easy process. But we're gonna go do that. Probably just gonna explore the ship, just hang out today. Maybe do a little bit of a tour. Peter sells into something, I guess. So let's go. Hello, waiter to myself.
Deck safe.
Beautiful skies and then pouring rain. This is something I've never had to deal with on a cruise ship before. It's gone through a storm like this. So this is gonna be interesting to watch. Probably be the final time that we'll see this sunny blue skies for a while off the ocean. Myself into all of our bags are packed for tomorrow, and then go home. Well, go to the Ravens game then. But not sure what we're gonna get ourselves into right now. My brother is doing bingo, but I could not sit through bingo. I can't do that. But
when and where did you first meet? When and where? Now, while you're writing that down, I'm gonna come on over.
Getting to port. There's our building that we have to go through customs. It's been fun. Probably won't get back on the Legend for a little while because the Legend is moving to the other side of the country, and then Carnival Pride will be taking its place. Baltimore. This is going to be a neat process to watch us dock here. I know we got to go through customs and everything, but I find that a little weird that we have two cops there with their lights on and they're just hanging here at the ship. I wonder if something happened on the ship that we don't know about. Someone getting arrested. I don't know. But we are fully docked. They are wrapping up the ropes there. I don't know if they're doing anything over here yet.
Oh, yep, yeah, they're working down there. I guess you can't see that. They're working down there. Bringing the walkway to the ship. Thought it would go a lot faster, but that thing is going very, very slow.